Our lives have changed a lot.
Okay, selamat pagi semuanya.
Selamat datang di kelas pemodelan bisnis pagi ini.
The Petra Christian University is still our most caring university.
Baik, sebelum mulai kita berdoa dulu ya.
Hari ini kita akan membahas video presentasi
dari kelas akuntansi manajemen minggu lalu.
It is important for me to have 3 L's as my mission.
CNT bekerja sama dengan e-commerce seperti Tokopedia, Bukalapak, dan Shopee.
And 2 years from then, they had hit 1 billion users. And now Instagram is valued at $100 billion.
Petra is also the global university that we all call our home.
We are going to simulate how to manage pandemic response team and action team.
Financial stress during crisis should be conducted by the head of finance.
Bagaimana kita mengaplikasikan teori nudge ini untuk merubah atau mengintervensi perilaku konsumen ke arah yang marketer itu lebih inginkan.
Here at Petra Business School is where we grow digital leaders.
Okay guys, explain your innovation and sell me your idea.
Hari ini kita kedatangan dosen tamu, dosen praktisi.
He'll share with all of us about the performance management.
Saya berharap kalian bisa menggali lebih banyak informasi dari beliau.
Kalian sudah siap dengan mock-up project-based learning?
Let's connect knowledge and experience.
Godspeed.